There are a growing number of patients requiring MRI examinations, and we need to keep pace with the demand at all times. However, this extra demand also causes a further problem because many patients suffer from claustrophobia. Recent estimates suggest that as many as 1 in 6 patients suffer from claustrophobia whilst in an MRI machine, and they cannot continue the examination. MRI has advantages over CT scan and X-ray because it can show the inner structures of the body in much greater detail. However, having an MRI scan involves lying inside a small tube around 70 centimeters in diameter, sometimes for up to 45 minutes or an hour. The machine produces loud clicking and wiring noises, and this together with lying in a small tube can prove too much for many patients, and they ask to stop the procedure. MRI scanners also need to be regularly maintained to ensure the most accurate result, and this can be costly. They are also very expensive to purchase, especially here in Egypt, where the problem because the comparative wealth of the nation is much less than in other Western countries. We have to consider carefully the return on our investment because, for instance, the cost paid for an MRI examination in Egypt is around just 10% only of that paid in the United States. To expand our MRI scanning capability, we had to take all these challenges into consideration when choosing a new MRI scanner. This was a big decision for us, so it was important to work with a partner that we knew and trusted implicitly.
At BM Egypt, we have worked with the Dar al Ashaa Imaging and Radiology Center for over 10 years and have built a trusted relationship with Professor Dr. Ihab Reda, who is the leader in his field. He places the highest possible demands on the equipment we supply to them, and the open MRI scanner would be no different. Also, it was critical to Professor Reda's decision that the team of highly skilled maintenance technicians who would maintain the equipment were based locally. Therefore, if there was an issue, then it could be resolved very quickly.
However, there were other challenges also involved in the project. Firstly, there was very little space available to house the scanner because the Dar el Ashaa Imaging Center is in an older traditional building which has many small rooms. Next, because of the center's increased demand for scanning, the scanner needed to be working constantly with the minimum of downtime for maintenance. Finally, there was a financial challenge. The financial package would need to be right, but critically, the ongoing costs of running the scanner would need to be affordable in the future. This meant that the scanner which was recommended would need to be of the highest level of reliability, with simple and cost-efficient routine maintenance in the future. This was the challenge.
The challenge facing us with the Dar el Ashaa project was interesting. We needed to supply an MRI scanner that would answer all the criteria that had been laid down so that the center could handle more scans per day and ensure that they were giving the best quality of service to their patient, even those with claustrophobia. So we started working together with BM Egypt and our colleagues in Japan to investigate and propose the solution.